Okay. Hey, this is the new locker room. It's pretty sweet. Decked out in pilot purple. Come on in. There's only a couple of us in here right now. We're a little bit early to practice. But over here in the far corner is my locker room. Usually, I steal my other partner's locker and I kind of just talk on the phone to my fiance like this after practice. Coming back from the World Cup and jumping right back into practice, I think I had 2 days off. Unlike the other girls, 2 weeks. I'm having fun with the team, and yeah, we're gonna show you what it's all about.
This is the goalie corner. we're not so clean.
No, we have standards. We're trying to keep everything off the floor, and so Kelsey just throws it all in her locker room. That's kind of it's hard to keep track of her.
Yeah.
Everyone kind of starts to migrate in here after they get dressed. Even though we have this nice new locker room, it's kind of tradition that we hang out in the training room. So when I come in here, I kind of just hang out and observe. And I'm still trying to get the feel of the team. I don't really want to impose myself, impress myself too much on the team. Just get to see everyone's personality. There's a good amount of new freshmen, about six, I think. So it's pretty fun. It's pretty lively. Many of you may not know, but Kelsey is one of my best friends. You know, we go kind of way back, and so she is going to be in my wedding. She's going to be one of my bridesmaids.
Yeah, kind of big deal.
She's big time.
But I won't wear the period up in the wedding, even though her colors are kind of purple-ish.
So. But no period up. This is Kristen. She's one of our freshman defenders. She's one of the healthy ones. She's going to tell you about the freshman duties, what they do.
Basically, every freshman class has to go through this, but we have to get in the water, the ice, all the cups, pennies, cones, bench coats, and when we're traveling, we have to get all of, like, the medical gear. And
I heard while I was gone in China that it was a little lacking, that they lacked some of the essential gear, maybe like cones and pennies sometimes, but they're really picking it up.
Yeah, but it's on the way up. So we got half the season left.
So yeah. Not giving
it's
up
gonna
on
be
them.
Better.
Okay, we're headed outside Chiles into the cold and the rain for a little running today with Terry Favero, who is our conditioning coach. It's better. Sometimes it's not like this, but a lot of the time it is. Okay, so this is Merlo. That's where all our fans are and all around and everything. This is where we win ball games, so it's fun.
So you're going to run essentially the 100 first, loop back, do the 80, do the 60, do the 40. We're not going to do the 20s. We're going to do 3 sets of 3 of that. Square bear, heading step.
Oh, okay, there's always a board in the room.
Ready? Come on. Here we go.
I got a nice finishing touch today. We're going to call them spicy cheetahs. Spicy cheetahs.
So cheetahs from Mexico.
I like spicy cheetahs.
Spicy cheetahs.
Go Pilots! Well, thanks for coming to UP campus with us and the Pilots. That's all from college life, and we'll see you at the Mexico game.